Welcome to a new video. In this video, you will discover 9 archaeological sites representative of Mexico and its culture. Around the world, there are ruins that bring something absolutely magical to explore. Various cultures and religious sites around the world stood the test of time and stand as iconic monuments for global travelers to marvel at. In this top, we selected the most popular archaeological sites in Mexico. Sites with history, magic, and a wonderful views. So let's get started! Let's get it started, yeah! Acanté, located in the state of Yucatán, Mexico, 14 miles from Mérida, is one of the principal centers of the Mayan culture. Of the 300 structures registered on the site, two monumental types stand out: La Pirámide and the Palacio de los Estucos. The pyramid is a substructure that was originally decorated with masks modeled in stucco and located on both sides of the four stairways, 8 masks in total. Huachimontone, located in the state of Jalisco, 43 miles from Guadalajara, is this archaeological site formed by the Teochtitlan culture. The site is known for its curious round pyramid structures. Is the jewelry in western Mexico's archaeological crown. The Huachimontones is a local word meaning mount where you find plenty of gourds. Two of the three largest pyramids have been beautifully restored, each with its circular walkway or patio and surrounding platforms, which were previously based for public buildings. Bonampak, located in the state of Chiapas, 20 miles from the largest site of Yaxchilán, Bonampak means painted walls, and it is the highly detailed frescoes drawings telling the story of the people who lived there, painted on the inside of the walls and roof of three buildings, which make Bonampak a true delight and major attraction for archaeologists and visitors alike. This place had been hidden in the jungle longer than most, until in the mid-1940s, when some American explorer discovered the place, supposedly after being taken there by a local from the surrounding Lacandon jungle. Coba, located in the state of Quintana Roo, approximately 30 miles from Tulum. Its name is translated as water with moss or water moisture, due to its proximity to a few small lakes that have a pretty cloudy color. Coba was one of the biggest metropolis of the Mayan world, until its great arrival Chichen Itza extended its territory. The settlement has over 6,500 structures, but the excavated area is still very small. Three groups of buildings are open to visitors. The most important is the church, a 25-meter high pyramid which locals consider a sanctuary. Palenque. Located in the state of Chiapas, Palenque is one of the first references that come to mind when talking about the Mayan culture and its many vestiges, which we can still visit in southern Mexico. It is recognized for its innovative artistic style and the high quality of its architectural and sculptural work. Groups of buildings such as Los Murciélagos are built on this road that ends at the Great Plaza. Here are the Ballgame Court, the Northern Group, and the Temple of the Court. And the magnificent Grand Assembly is known as the Palace, whose architectural complexity, aesthetic refinement, and majestic dimensions suggest that it might have served as the principal residence of the rulers. Uxmal, located in the state of Yucatán, Mexico, it's an ancient Maya city of the classical period. Its beauty is characterized by having low and horizontal palaces, placed around courtyards or quadrangles, which are rich in decorations of highly detailed sculptures made with thousands of perfectly polished and adjusted small stones, forming geometric mosaics. It is considered one of the most important archaeological sites of the Mayan culture, along with Palenque, Chichen Itza, and Calakmul, and was declared a World Heritage Site by the UNESCO. Tulum, located in the state of Yucatán, 81 miles from Cancún. Tulum is an archaeological site on the Riviera Maya, And the most spectacular aspect of Tulum is its location, on a cliff overlooking the brilliant turquoise water of the Caribbean. The name Tulum means wall, referring to the fact that Tulum was a walled city, protected on one side by cliffs facing the ocean and on the other by a wall of about 12 feet of height. It was a trading port. The buildings that are visible on the site date from the post-classic period, and the city of Tulum was functioning at the time of the arrival of the Spanish people. Chichen Itza, located in the state of Yucatán, Mexico, was established during the classic period close to two natural cenotes. This secret site was one of the greatest Mayan centers. Throughout its nearly 1,000-year history, different people have left their mark on the city. The Maya and Toltec visions of the world and the universe is revealed on their stone monuments and artistic works. The fusion of Mayan construction techniques with the new elements from the central Mexico makes Chichen Itza one of the most important examples of the Mayan Toltec civilization. Teotihuacan. Located in the state of Mexico, 33 miles from Mexico City, Teotihuacan is one of the archaeological sites with the longest history of exploration in Mexico. The holy city of Teotihuacan, the place where the gods were created. It's characterized by the vast size of its monuments, in particular the Temple of Quetzalcoatl and the Pyramids of the Sun and the Moon, laid out on geometric and symbolic principles, and perfectly aligned with the Orion's Belt constellation. It's considered one of the most powerful cultural centers in Mesoamerica. Teotihuacan extended its cultural and artistic influence throughout the region and even beyond. As you notice in this talk, we give a brief description of these ancient places. But if you want to know more, let us know in the comments, so we can tell you every little detail about the archaeological site you choose. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and to follow us on social media. See you on the next video! Thanks for watching!